I was on the ground, escorted by my puppeteer. I wait in silence, waiting for another chance to speak a stranger's words. One day, I reached into where many hands had reached before, but never my own. For the first time, the words from my mouth were mine.
Hi-ho.
What a feeling it is to be one's own puppeteer.
Hi-ho! Yeah!